And now go behind the scenes with another Fox Spotlight.